Everyone, this is Tim from Your Six Studios. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if you cannot connect to the network on your PlayStation 5 Pro with a simple setting. Now, go ahead and just do the obvious where you turn off your PlayStation 5 Pro and you restart it. And do the same thing with your modem and your router. Just unplug them for about a minute and then replug them back in. The old simple tried and true method. So let's go up to settings now. And then go to network right here, and then go down to settings and go to setup internet connection. Now go to your currently connected internet and then just select it. So I'm going to go to Miss Beast right here. Once this opens up, forget the network. So forget it. Are you sure you want to forget? Go to OK. Now it's going to be under networks found and simply just reconnect to it. So this could fix it. Then you're going to have to type in your password, which I'll do off screen at some point. But I have another Wi-Fi router that I can connect to, and this one is called Scum. So I can try connecting to this one, and it has full bars. Now, just because it has full bars doesn't always mean you're going to get the fastest, most reliable internet connection from it. You could press options also, and then go to Wi-Fi frequency band. And on the PS5 Pro, we have 6 gigahertz. This is going to be the quickest. Then we got 5 gigahertz and 2.4 gigahertz could also be the best option. So go ahead and just try connecting to a few of these different ones. So I can go over to 2.4 gigahertz now, and I can look at all the different networks found under here. And it doesn't seem like anything is popping up. I believe the only one I have that's 2.4 gigahertz is Miss Beast right there, or Mr. Beast. And then I can switch to 5 gigahertz and just see. So I got Orbeez 2. I don't know what that is. And then I can go to 6, and it looks like I don't have anything under here popping up. So most of the time I just leave it at automatic, and I'll just switch back and forth to all my different available networks. So here's Miss Beast once again. But let's go to Scump and press options on this. Maybe this is the one I want to connect to. And then go to advanced settings right here. And then scroll on down to the DNS settings and switch this from automatic to manual. And try a couple different DNS servers here. So the first one, type in 1.1.1.1 for the primary DNS. And then for the second DNS, type in 1.0.0.1. Then see if that works. If it doesn't work, you can try 8.8.8.8. Press R2. Then go to the secondary DNS and type in 8.8.4.4. And we can switch on over the MTU to manual and go to 1473 and try that out. Then go to OK and go ahead and connect to the internet now. I'm going to press X on this. I'm going to connect this Scump. And I know this one, even though it's a 5 gigahertz connection and I have full bar, I usually get very slow internet with this router for some reason. So let's go to test internet connection. Go to start test. Last time I tested this one, I was at 90 for my download speed, even though I have maybe like 650 on my computer when I'm directly connected. So this one usually is very bad. I might actually have to go into the router options and forward any kind of ports specifically with that one, just so it works a better. Otherwise, I'm gonna just hold down the reset button and just reset everything on it because the internet is just so slow coming through it. But on my other router, I get about 370 for my download speed. This one's just really slow. So just connect to multiple different ones and just see which one is the best. Hopefully this video did indeed help you out. If it did, leave it a big thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel down below for more checkout videos coming up next on Your Six Studios.